The 1200 meter race is on its way as expected. Lucky girl shows alertness at the start. Right behind in second, Cherokee Chase beyond good. Then comes Humble Princess. Moving up is Windy Star as they move towards the half mile pole. Lucky girl as the flag bearer maintaining a 2 length lead. Running in second, Cherokee Chase down in third. Is moving up is beyond good as they round towards the 600. Lucky girl maintaining a 2 length lead over Cherokee Chase, beyond good, racing in third. Then down in fourth from the outside is Windy Star as they race towards the final corner. Lucky girl still leading the field over Cherokee Chase, racing in third, beyond good. Windy Star is moving up to take third and down a stretch and leading the finish line. Lucky girl still leading the field by about 3 lengths. Cherokee Chase remains in second with 75 meters. Jesse Apelino on Lucky Girl, winning the race over Cherokee Chase, Windy Star. Then comes Beyond Good, swing it baby to green light.
Okay, 97581 order of arrival.